have time for this. Gonna meet the skanks on the roof. Gonna throw ketchup-covered tampons at the marching band. You're back.
Yeah, I went to New York.
Thought I'd do it all, the whole working mother thing.
But when I was in rehearsal, even performing, I couldn't stop thinking about Beth. How I could miss her milestones, you know? Her first steps, first words, first ever
Beth. I get it.
So when I got this job offer, I couldn't refuse. I've missed so many firsts in Rachel's life. I was not about to do that with Beth.
Neat story. I'm late for a meeting on the roof.
Quinn, just listen to her.
Hey, look, since the day that I gave Rachel up for adoption, I have been walking through life, searching for her face everywhere I go, imagining what she's doing, what she may be like. I don't want you to go through what I went through. Part of me is back here because I want you to get to know Beth. I want you to be a part of her life.
When do I get to see her?
Are you okay? What's going on with you? Are you even in Glee anymore?
Did you come here just to torment me with the idea of seeing my child?
Look, I want you to be a part of Beth's life, but not like this. If you're really serious about Beth, clean up your act.
You think you can tell me what to do just because you signed a couple of papers? You're not her mom. I'm her mom.
Quinn.
Me. So you can pretend all you want, but that is something you are never going to be.